You got that Rona?
Little
that ain't my motherfucking car, bro. Bro, it sounds like you taking this shit. Oh my god.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Shit, you better go get that, you better get that COVID test. You never know.
Shut your ass. I'll get back to it then.
I'm not even joking around, bro. Like, that's like, bro, you never know, bro. That COVID, that Rona. And Rona's still out here. Have you been vaccinated yet?
Yeah, I'm fully vaccinated.
Okay, that's good. I am too. Should I got my shit at like a motherfucking CVS?
And what?
I got my shots at a CVS.
My second dose, I got that shit on June. I'm all good, man. I'm fully vaccinated, motherfucker.
I want to get my motherfucking Mustang. Hold on, bro. Where is it at? I think... I gotta call my mechanic. I don't know where that shit is. Bro, I fucking love Rock Creek.
Huh?
I fucking love Rock Creek. I should like a dollar ass like 7-Eleven. Shit.
Hey, have you ever heard about that new zombie game coming out?
No, I ain't never heard about it.
I think it's called Back for Blood. Back for Blood. It's like basically like Left for Dead 3.
No, I ain't never heard of it. I ain't never heard about this shit.
I heard it's supposed to be coming out, like in October, I think. So I don't know.
I'm gonna cut this fucking light off. Hold on, bro.
I'm still waiting to hear back from Burger Shop.
Excuse you?
That's a glass up.
You ain't gonna say excuse me?
Excuse me.
Dirty A.
Shut up.
Hey, look at this clown, bro. Hold on. Fucking bro, it's just my mental state is going up. All I did was just punch somebody in the street, like, and it wasn't even my fault. Like, this motherfucker was looking stupid, so like I had to knock the stupid off him. Like, hold on, bro, let me get my motherfucking mechanics.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Shit, I hope Mad 22 is fucking good, man. Or not even good, like just different. Like,
okay, I got stuff to do.
Like, even if it's trash, like if they just do something different, then I'd be cool with that. Like, cause they've kind of just been doing the same game for like 10 years now. Like, just do something different.
Nigga, you look like ass.
My nigga, you smell like ass. Dirty, dread-headed nigga.
You look trifle as fuck. You look like you're homeless as fuck.
Excuse me. Shit, this is my chill outfit.
You sneeze?
Yeah. So what'd it sound like?
It sounds like you got problems.
Sound like I got problems. Yeah. You don't want sound like you taking a shit when you clear your throat. You be like,
Yeah.
cut that off.
This is a nice Mustang, though.
You said what?
It is a nice Mustang, though.
This is my real life car. That's what this would look like. This is what my car in real life look like.
In real life?
Yeah, except for that I don't have a black hood. I'm gonna take this black hood off. But like, as far as the exhaust, the taillights, the spoiler, the louvers, the rims, the all that is basically.
Here for the magic touch.
That's accurate.
That's
you here for the magic touch? Oh no, I don't have like those tires where like you got like the words on it. I don't have that. I'm gonna get that though. I'm definitely getting that. But like I'm trying to upgrade the interior though. I'm trying to like get like a new stereo and like get like some like interior lights. Like you know what I'm talking about? Like lights on the floor and shit.
Oh
like,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that in it. It's like $20. I'm gonna get that.
Bro, I've seen those a couple times actually.
But as far as everything else, like the grill, shit, the rims, fucking louvers, everything's accurate. My window tint is not that dark, cause you know them the Maryland PD be tripping, but you know it's all good. Cause like they'll pull you away, like the fucking like it just be it's not even the county troopers, it's more like the Maryland state troopers that be tripping about that shit. Like they'll pull they like the Maryland state troopers, they're the ones that like really pull you over for petty shit. Like
yeah,
like the county troopers, like the county police, they're not really going like you have to do something like something blatant or like something stupid. They're not really, but like something like window tint, they're not gonna pull you over. But like the state troopers, those are the ones that are like they be sitting on the highway and shit, just waiting people to speed and shit, and like they pull you over for like your window tint, or maybe if you got like some red lights on the front of your car or something, like they the petty ones. But
you got petty people.
Like it be them state troopers, man. They be annoying as fuck. You know, I swear to God.
Yeah, for real, bro. Like, ooh, damn.
That definitely does not sound like my exhaust, but as far as the look, that looks those look like my exhaust, but they don't sound like that.
Fine as fuck. What?
Yeah, my exhaust that's what they look like, but they don't sound like that. Like mine sound a little different.
Oh hell no. That nigga's right underneath. Oh hell no.
Boy, what happened?
That nigga right underneath, right on top of us.
Are you talking about the oppressor? Oh, fuck! Ah, my ass! Leo!
You didn't see that nigga right on top of us?
Nah, I saw him at the last second. He started shooting. I'm about to fuck him up. Hold on, bruh. Fuck, where's this nigga at, man?
He dies right on top of the auto shop.
Fucking motherfuck him up. It's time to get fucked. Ah! Fuck! You got him? Alright, we in there. Boot up. We gonna fuck him up. And where's his oppressor? Because he trying, he might get on that shit. I'm gonna blow it up.
Nigga, he was on right top of there, and now he's up top of here.
I know it's fucking oppressors up here. I'm about to blow that shit up too. They got me fucked up. Oh yeah, it's right here too. Bitch.
Hey, where the fuck you get a type of gun like that?
Oh, you had to get it from the bunker. Like you gotta like source some like weapons and shit. It's a bunch of stupid shit you gotta do to fucking get it. Fucking bitch. But there is like so much fucking traffic. Holy shit, that looks like DC. Alright. The fuck is this bitch at?
Damn.
What the fuck? And I'm on fire too. But I love it, like, in like how single player, like if you catch on fire, it's a little more realistic where like the guy will be like writhing in pain. Where it's like in online, bro, it's like you just be running like it's just nothing, like I'm Ghost Rider or something.
Yeah.
Like you'll die from it, but it's like you really won't. It won't show any effect from it until like you die. Like you can still like perform. You can still function normally. Oh my god. Oh, you know what? That's fine.
Mechanic in LS do for you.
Shit, Mustangs are not even my favorite muscle car. They're my second favorite. I like Vipers. But obviously I'm not buying no, I can't afford no Vipers, so I'm going with a Stang. Cause like Vipers are like fucking $200,000. Now I know like the 90s Vipers are probably like 30, 40 grand, but like the 2016. That one's like yeah. 100 grand. But a Viper is my dream car. If I had the bread, like, you know, I'd get a Viper. Shit, I can't wait till that motherfucker Forza Horizon 5 come out. That joke coming out October. Yeah, I already got it downloaded. Shit, like, I get it for free because I got Game Pass.
I'm gonna definitely get that shit, bro.
Bro, you got Game Pass? You got Game Pass?
Huh?
You got Game Pass?
Yeah, I have it on my dad. I probably use my dad's profile.
Yeah, like you can just download it then. Like it's not, you only gotta pay for it.
Oh, so it's Game Pass, okay.
Yeah, that shit. I'm about to give me that new 2021 GT500.
Oh, you said the 20? Bro, I'm trying to get that Dodge, bro. Fuck the T-Zone, I'm trying to get a Dodge Charger.
You trying to get a Charger? What kind of Charger?
2021 El Carreta.
Oh yeah, that's where it's at. You, the wide body?
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, hey. Motherfucker about to be cruising, bro. I can't wait till that Forza come out.
Dude, that 2021 Dodge Charger, dude, El Carreta, that shit's off the chain, bro.
Yeah, it does look good. I ain't gonna lie.
I do like that Challenger, bro. The Demon. I do like that. I do like the Demon. It, but it's like, I don't know. I feel like the traction is too much. I feel like there's too much traction on it. Even though that's good, but it's like bad six times. Because, you know, it'd be too much burnouts. I'll probably get that GT500. Mustang GT500.
Oh, yeah.
You know, in the 2021? Yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Like, that shit's gonna be off the chain.
Shit, get a motherfucking, shit, I fucking love Forza. Forza is so underappreciated. Like, Forza, it's not for everybody. I try to be like, oh, Forza sucks. Like, I try to tell people, Forza is not like Grand Theft Auto. Like, you can't just get out your car and blow somebody up with a rocket. Like, you gotta like cars. You gotta like cars. I like to make my own car in Forza. But you gotta like cars. Yeah, you gotta like racing. That's basically what it is. Like, so obviously it's not gonna be for everybody. But like if you into racing, like if you're into street racing and if you're into cars, you're gonna love Forza because how can you not? Cause like it's so detailed.
Yeah, for real. Like, you know? Like it's better to like, yeah, because it's better to, I really customize my own shit, you know? When I get that 2021 Dodge Charger, Hellcat Red A, wide body, it's game over, brother.
Oh, he got fucked.
On GTA, fuck if you can actually customize some cars, man.
Ooh, that was fucking close.
Did it pull back brakes?
You said what?
Yeah, max brakes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like you gotta have that good brakes though. Hey, you can't fuck up.
This session, oh, that might's not that bad. Bro, like I say, like I wish that the motherfucking like the next gen version had like 100 people in one session. Like that'd be fucking, like I said, it'd be chaos, but it'd be fun though. I feel like they could do that. Like they could have cause the new consoles, you could have that many people in one session. But I don't know if they're gonna want to do something like that. Shit, I ain't gonna lie. I'm thinking about getting my car painted flat black though. I'm thinking about it. I don't know though. We'll see. It's just that kind of paint. Like it looks good, but it's kind of hard to maintain.
Yeah.
So I don't know, like, it'd have to be something that I have to really commit to.
Yeah, but like, for real.
Bro, I swear to God, that happened to me like about like a couple weeks ago when it was raining. I started fucking hydroplaning. I got scared. I ain't gonna lie. Cause I was like turning off this fucking ramp. And like,
yeah.
Like right when I was turning, I had a slick spot. And I started like, the back started sliding like this. Hold on. I'm gonna simulate it. Hold on. Let me find like an exit or something. It's one around here. It's like. Alright, hold on. Alright, right here. So it's like. Alright, I was coming off the ramp when it's a highway, and then when I was turning, like right when I got to like this point, I stepped on the gas and that shit started doing that, like I started sliding. I was like, oh shit. I almost got to an accident too. I was like, damn. Luckily I wasn't going too fast.
That's what sucks about these muscle cars, dude.
Yeah, in the rain, they kinda tough in the rain, like, I ain't gonna lie.
I feel like they caught, like, GTA, you know, GTA, like, you know, Rockstar, they really made the cars, like, muscle cars, like, they're literally, like, really burnt out. Like, you know, it's like they had no traction at all.
Right, and they got a lot of torque.
Yeah, there's so much torque, and, you know, and it's like, what the hell? I'd be like, what the fuck? That's why it's like I cannot buy the muscles, you know.
It's fun though. It's fun to have one though. I ain't gonna lie. Why the fuck did you just bust my shit up? Like muscle cars are fun, bro. You gotta get one.
Get on God, bro.
Yo, slow down. What's going on? What happened? You never called
back. Damn.
What the fuck? We're cruising together. He was in the ground for a minute.
Jesus, oh no!
Shit, I'm about to just spin the wheel, bro. Should we gotta do that heist though? I forgot about that heist. We could do the heist. We gotta do something right quick though, cause like the way we was doing it was not working. So we gotta like do a prep mission right quick. Oh, they got a motherfucking a NASCAR. I'm about to win that. Yeah.
A new luxury car is available to win.
Stop we in there, boot up.
Try at the lucky wheel.
Just enjoy yourself. It's fun.
I got a blue hit and run tank. What the fuck? I ain't winning that shit, bro. I want some clothes. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. When it got to that last spin, I thought I was gonna win that shit. I was like, man. Oh, she a hoe. She talking about her first, the first time she sucked some dick was like in the burger shop bathroom. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Fucking hoe ass.
Oh, Nick.
This is the life.
She about to spin the wheel?
Hell no, I already spun the wheel when I first got on.
Shillian, that's all you right there. That's all you.
Hell no, nigga.
Hey, but like I said in my fucking when I was playing Bully, it be them dorky ones that be the most freaky. My nigga, like, bro, she suck your dick, and you ain't even got good enough. All you gotta do is be nice to her. Alright, let's go to... We gotta go to the sub right quick.
Alright.
Hold on. The fuck is this playing on my radio right now?
A baby.
And it was like, arr! I don't fucking like Kendrick. Hold on. That song is old.
Where the fuck they go?
I don't know why they started running. All right. Look at these jackasses.
Oh hell.
Oh shit.
Hello, chump.
Why is English Dave?
Old friend indeed, eh? Now, come on.
Oh! Fuck, bruh. Let's go kill these motherfuckers. Hold on, bruh. They got me fucked up.
Them.
It's time for them to get fucked.
Nigga, I just killed them, so we already good.
I'm gonna blow up their car. Hey, drive by. I'm gonna throw a sticky bomb on that shit. Oh! What the fuck, bro? It's time for them to get fucked. Time for you to get fucked. Bruh. Ugh, bitch! Bitch, the fuck wrong with these niggas? Got me fucked up. Come get fucked. But why the cops? Bro, all I did was just kill somebody. There we go. Hey, you watch Fast and Furious 9 yet? I might go see it like on Tuesday or something.
You haven't watched it yet.
Oh my god, no, bitch! Fuck! Brett, now y'all got me fucked up. You see, when you come fuck with a nigga, you come to get fucked. Bruh, I don't get fucked, bruh. I'm the one that does the fucking, so.
Go on that rah, rah, rah.
It's time to get fucked.
Oh hell no, bro. You did not bring out the
you damn Skippy.
Nigga, these niggas are weak as fuck, so
you go fuck. They come, they gonna get fucked. You come fuck with a nigga. That nigga said killing makes my dick hard. You gay as fuck.
Huh?
That motherfucker, the cop was like, killing makes my dick hard. Gay ass. Nigga name is Shifty Joe, bro. Shitty Joe.
I'm gone. Deuces. Oh, shit.
I told you, I'm the one that does the fucking, like.
Are you so fucking nasty? He said. He said you just fucking to these guys.
Ah, god damn, some of all these pigs! I'm about to die. Bitch. Bro, the cops are annoying, bro.
For real. I was like, I don't like about these cops in the game.
We in there, boot up. Motherfucker just left me a bike. Thank you, Callie. What the fuck? I can't get on it. I can't get on it. Fuck. Alright, come scoop me. Alright, we in there. Boot up.
I don't know where you get cops.
Bro, I don't know, bro. You know what? I think I just killed somebody. Like, I mean, it's not really that much big of a deal, but, you know. I guess they don't like it. I mean, I guess it's illegal. Hey, what is that? What is that half-track bully? Was that a race? What is that?
What?
Like, you get, like, triple the RP, triple the dollars, like, triple the money and shit. But what is a what is a half-track bully? What is that?
I don't know.
Hold on, let me check right quick. I don't know what that may be a race. Oh, it's probably an adversary mode or something. Is this your charger? Is this your personal car?
No.
Oh.
I just did a little customization, that's all.
Why would you customize a car that's not yours? That's how you go broke.
Oh no, the wheels are for free.
Oh.
You really thought I Where the fuck are we both be going?
I don't know, you the one driving? We was just killing those other motherfuckers. All right, we out, boot up.
And besides, I'm Texas, so, and that's why. Damn.
But what'd that drip do?
Damn, shawty. Hey, what's your name?
Hey, girl, what your name is?
And I don't even be saying that. I'd be like, hey, what's up? My name is Leon.
Oh, God, bro. That's what I'd be doing to say.
Oh, bitch!
Damn! I got a good floor. And just.
Man, bro, you need some motherfucking, some NyQuil.
Hey, I don't need that NyQuil, I need DayQuil, man, bitch.
Well, I mean, it's night. They help you go to sleep.
What's up, I'm trying to go to bed?
Stop him to get fucked! Come here, bitch! I know he ain't running, bruh. Hell nah, dog.
Yeah, he's running away from Black.
God mode activated. God mode activated. We in there, boot up. Hey, man, you spreading it through the mic.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna go upside your motherfucker.
I ain't gonna die.
Oh no, they gonna shoot your black ass.
Shut up.
bro, you know how it is when a brother running from police for killing somebody, bro. You know it's over. Boy, they gonna stick their vengeance on your ass.
I'm on the run, nigga.
Bro, I love how they sit there shoot from a helicopter when they got civilians around. Like, that's just like, they don't give a fuck. The motherfucking Los Santos police don't give a fuck, bro. They don't give a fuck about civilian casualties. Like, you don't do that. You don't be shooting no fucking automatic weapon when there's fucking civilians around? You animal! Bro, you about to get fucked. Kono Wariche!
Gonna hunt you down.
Bro, how do I have cop, bro? This nigga Leon really got away. hey, Piggy, he's right here. I'm bringing the fucking cuffs right to you.
He's like a buggy motherfucker.
Bro, they know you under here. Man, I ain't no fish, man. I got some air, man. What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna lose the cops too. Hold on. Bro, you got so, what do you got, like 8 stars, man? What the fuck? Got so many cops over here.
That's 3 stars.
Bro, it was like fucking 3 million cops. How the fuck do they know I'm under here? Bro, I love how they got deadly accuracy underwater. That's crazy. A nigga about to be lurking.
Well, I got a rebreather. Thank you, God.
Gonna hunt you down.
Ooh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? You see this shit?
The piggy wiggies! Come get fucked. Bitch! Okay. Bitch!
What?
Bitch!
Maggot!
Bitch! I got the hands for you. I got the hands for you.
Don't move! Damn it, where'd he go?
What are you talking about?
Oh, I'm dead. There we go. Bro, I'm telling you, Mustangs are fun cars, bro. You gotta get one.
What?
Bro, Mustangs are... Look at this faggot!
What's up, little nigga?
Bro, I need your insurance, my nigga. What the fuck wrong with this nigga? Hold on. Are you mu-
Play some Xbox, bro.
Oh, hell no! Where your motherfucking insurance at? Hey, get in! Get this motherfucker, man!
Did you say where's his shirt? Nigga, did you really just say where's his shirt at?
This motherfucker backed into my shit, bro. Got me fucked up.
Damn.
I'm gonna track his ass down too. What the fuck? Damn, you ain't gonna pick me up though? You just gonna drive past? That's all good. I'm about to get this motherfucker bounty. Bro, that's bull, bruh.
What?
Bitch.
But what made you ask?
Get the fuck out of here, you bitch.
What made you ask? What made you ask me that question, though? Yeah, what made you ask?
So...
Uh-huh.
What the fuck?
Damn, nigga. Okay. Make sure you drive home though. Make sure you drive home safely, man.
Skill, don't leave me.
Well, I got fucked up, so I'm not leaving you. Like, bro, what the fuck, bro? All right, we in there. Boot up. Shit, I want that motherfucking ice cream that I bought, and I ain't gonna lie. And watch some Black Summer. Shit, I'm basically gonna be up all night, cause I'm like, I work nights now, so it's like, I'm kinda just used to being up all night now. I'll be sleep during the day. Fuck, man. Like, what time is it? 1 a.m.? Yeah, I'm not even tired. Bruh, it's about like an 80% chance you're gonna die. This nigga Leon cannot fly at all. Bro, that motherfucker's starting to scare me, bro. This man flying, bro. Bro, nothing scares me more in this world than Leon flying, bro. Like, oh my god. Bro, I told y'all, bro. This motherfucking Leon, bro. That's like the worst pilot on the planet. Like, motherfuckers say they scared of snakes. You know, people say they scared of, like, clowns and shit, bro. Like, no, my fear is Leon flying. Like, because basically, Leon flying equals imminent death. As you just saw. This motherfucker flew into the side of a building, bro. Like, goddamn, bro. What the fuck? Like, a motherfucker got nightmares about Leon flying, son. Like, what the fuck? Bro, I'd rather get mauled by like a mountain lion than have Leon fly me anywhere. Like, I mean, cause I got a chance with I could fight the lion, even though I might not win. But Leon flying you, bro, that's almost like you don't got a chance in hell. You know you're gonna die, bro. You better have your will in fucking order before you let Leon fly you anywhere. Cause like, it's a good chance. Like, once you take off, you ain't coming back down alive. This motherfucker, man. Fuck wrong with this dumbass nigga flying me? Shit. The fuck, bitch. I need the motherfucking. He better not start coming here and fucking start shooting, bro. I'ma fuck him up. All right. Shit, I'm about to wear Shit, I already wore that before. I want to wear something different.
That material is imported.
Are we in there? Boot up. I need some more motherfucking rockets. Like, hold on, bruh. Oh, bitch! Oh, fuck he pull his gun out that fast? My motherfucking nightclub. I may just be a waitress, but I still exist. Shut up, bitch. Up your bitch head. Oh, that was like literally right in front of the cop. And he goes to start blasting. I love how he just gets out and just starts shooting, like. You probably got brain damage, like, but you hit the ground that hard, bro. Like, holy shit. You're done.
Hey there.
This is a life-altering event when I fuck you up.
Fucking each guy down. Jesus.
Bro, don't even worry about it, bro. I got the guns for him. So don't need let me go ahead and get them fireworks. I need the fireworks, but I can't fucking shoot him. I need the fireworks.
This is your fight, friend.
Bro, he over here being petty, bro. When the heat died down, like, man, bitch, look here. Serve me. Platinum tent. That looks stupid. I might as well just, you know. Wait, did they add any new guns? When the fuck that summer update coming out? It's supposed to be a summer update. I already got all the guns.
There's a weapon that'd part the Red Sea.
What? They need to add, like,
enjoy what's left of society!
Enjoy what's left of society! I'm about to come fuck you. Fuck. Is he dead? Did I kill him? Yeah, he's pretty fucking dead. Matter of fact, what's he in register, my nigga?
Hey, Einstein!
Oh, what the fuck? I thought he was dead! I'm out of just, I don't feel like doing no fucking missions, man. It's hard to maintain a club, bro. Like, fuck it, I'm out of duty missions. Matter of fact, fuck that. I don't got no motherfucking, I don't even got my presser. I gotta call that shit. Fuck nigga music, man. Hold on, bro. Turn up some real nigga shit. Get it. I gotta get my shit bumping for the 4th of July, man. This ain't gonna work. We in there, boot up. Let's get this club up. And I'm about to change my fucking the DJ too. I got $400,000. I'm about to sell that shit too. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, let's change the DJ first though. I wanna rebook. No, that nigga suck. That nigga look gay though. I'm gonna go with these dudes. Thank you. Yeah, I think I like Tales of Us. Why does it cost 10 grand? And get your fat ass off the stage. Bro, on God, don't she look like Lester's sister? Shit, let's motherfucking get this club up, man. I gotta get this shit right, bro. It's the 4th of July, bro. 4th of July turn up, bro. Come on, man. We in there. Boot up.